we're talking up Eagles Cliff with TFM Radio and the Evening Gazette. We've talked about it loads on the radio. We're trying to find out what is great about this place. I've just got here and it's amazing. We're here at the shops on Durham Road. Now, your name is?
Lauren.
Lauren, working at the local Sainsbury's?
I do, yep.
Okay, so you must live locally.
I do, just over the road.
Just across the road. What did you think when you got a job at Sainsbury's, just across the road, where you didn't have all that grind of rush hour traffic?
It's very convenient.
Yeah.
You know, it's very quick for us and it's a cushy job, so.
So you see everybody daily. Tell me about the people.
Very nice, all friendly. They're all dead chatty. Not a bad thing to say about anyone, really.
The youth of today always gets a bad, you know, bit of bad press. You know, I think they are targeted just because they might wear a hoodie, or, you know, let's say your son or daughter was just chilling out in a hoodie, people might go, oh, look at them, they look a bit rough, you know. It's a wrong thing to do, is to slate our youth. Can you talk up the youth of this area, you know?
Well, being in the age I am, I don't see an awful lot of youth. They come and go to school a lot.
Yeah.
They seem quite... sometimes a bit rowdy, but 9 times out of 10, yeah, they're all pretty affable, and they'll smile at you. Yeah. And
here with the lovely Tracy, who works at Hair Fair,
hi,
the local salon. When they said there's, you know, it's very picturesque and nice things to look at in Eagles Cliff, were they on about you? You are absolutely lovely, vibrant young lady. Tell me what Eagles Cliff has going for it then.
Got nice people. Shops are great. Mm. It's bang in the middle of everywhere. It's to commute to, yeah, Mingleby.
So everyone we've seen here with nice haircuts, most probably it's down to you, is it?
Yeah, okay. Definitely.
All right. Just tell me, has anything changed in Eagles Cliff? Has there been an upsurge in beauty treatments, people getting like with the
yeah,
time?
Yeah, definitely, you know, Scotland it has, yeah, been, yeah.
So tell me what's changed.
Just
in
people,
a positive way.
Yeah, people getting more beauty products. Yeah. Just better facilities for everybody.
People take care of them. People take care of themselves. I think they take care of the area, don't they?
Yeah, definitely.
Which is a good thing.
Yeah.
Has there been anywhere around here where you thought, oh gosh, that's a bit rough, and they've done it up?
No, not personally. I think people take care of the houses, which makes it like a pleasant area to live in. Yeah.
Hi, it's Wayne here from TFM Radio. We're talking up the local area with the Evening Gazette here in Eagles Cliff. Here with the very lovely Mrs. Susan Atkinson, who is proud to be from the region, is walking through the shops because you've just crashed your courtesy car. Is that right?
I'm not actually, no. I crashed the courtesy car on Sunday, but I'm still in the courtesy car.
Oh dear.
I've been to sort out a new car this morning.
So tell me, what are the roads like here? Are they good? Are you driving around? Do you get around
here? Yeah, they're okay.
If you had to go for a drive around Eagles Cliff and stay within the area, where would you head first? To chill out or just look at the scenery?
Preston Park.
What would you like about it?
Preston Park. Nice and peaceful. And the butterfly world is absolutely fantastic. First time I've ever been in it was on Saturday.
See, I've never been. I don't know anything about it. So if people looking at this, tell them about it.
It's got meerkats there, it's got baby meerkats, it's got snakes.
Talking up Eagles Cliff with TFM Radio and the Evening Gazette, we've met a whole load of different people, from Mrs. Carroll, who is a senior citizen from the area, to the very youthful and vibrant Ryan. How old are you?
18 years old.
18, so really important age, obviously educational wise, looking for jobs, wanting to get on the housing ladder in years to come. How do you feel being 18 and in Eagles Cliff?
Feels quite wonderful. It's always nice.
Yeah,
it's a beautiful place. It's kind of weird when you're like 18 year old, but yeah, it's quite a good place.
You're just down the road from Yarm, so if you want a big old night out, you can get that. Are you studying at the moment, or are you looking for work, or are you in a job?
I'm studying at the moment, but I'm also looking for the job.
Yeah.
For now.
What are you studying?
ICT Diploma Level 2.
Brilliant, so a bit of the old computers, which I think should get you a job anyway. Anyway, so tell me about, you know, the benefit being in Eagles Cliff. What are your opportunities to learn and where do you go? Does it provide good education?
Yeah, it's got quite a lot of new like libraries. It's got a good amount of schools around here, good education for kids. Like Exeter School down the road.
Yeah.
Wonderful place where I went. Absolutely thought it was brilliant.
Turned you out as a good lad. No.
Yeah.
So ambitions, if you had to work in the ICT industry around here, let's just say you thought, I cannot get out of Eagles Cliff, because a lot of people do get jobs wherever they are, nothing wrong with that, but you've got to stay in Eagles Cliff. Who would you be your first target for work?
I would say try and get in the IT classes in the Eagles Cliff.
Yeah. So they run the courses, do they?
Yeah.
Local courses, oh, that's really good. And, you know, banking mum and dad looking after you, or do you have a weekend job here?
I have no weekend job at the moment.
You could do one. You want to get yourself into Sainsbury's, I think they'll take you on. Really nice to meet you, Ryan. Thanks very much.
Thanks.
So what is there for mums to do once the kids are at school?
You can walk to Yarm, do your shopping. Tesco's is handy, and the park, Preston Park, is nice for walking. And
so on a day like this, you got a nice coffee, a magazine, where would you go? Besides sitting in a red chair in the middle of Eagles Cliff, where would you choose to sit down and forget the woes of the world?
Go to Yarm. That's not Eagles Cliff.
Oh, that's fine.
But we're walking distance, so it's really handy.
So you'd have a little walk through the village, which is good. Aspirations for the local area, has there been anything changed where you thought that's a great change? It could be anything for the kids, it could be for you, it could be transport links.
There's a change that hasn't happened yet, but we're planning up, that's in the pipeline, is the park near the school. Apparently it's going to be all redone, and that'll be lovely because the girls use that all the time, all the kids do.
I think that's what it is, to get that nugget of localness about what's going to change. So the park's going to be redone because, you know, that's it. You know, when kids want to do stuff and you're busy, you want to go, just let them out there. It'd be nice if they did what they did near my local park. Build a big fence around it with only one entry and exit point, so you know they can't get out. You sit next to the gate. Very nice talking to you.
Yeah.